The measuring shovel has measurements from the tip of the blade up the handle, which is great for measuring your depth and spacing plants out. Are you digging what I'm saying?
Welcome to Geeks Around Globe. Here you will able to know about a special kind of garden shovel made up with a measuring scale on Shark Tank USA. It is always loved to see young teens pitch their products on Shark Tank, and 13-year-old Maddox Pritchard was featured on the show to pitch his invention, the measuring shovel. As Maddox need the help of a seasoned shark, he came to the Shark Tank seeking $40,000 for 15% equity of his business. He came to the show with his family members and they supported him with the demonstrations to introduce their unique measuring shovel.
Ugly landscapes, and it's really bad for the plants. And planting trees too deep can even kill the tree. My shovel helps with all of this.
Pritchard's mom works as the manager of his startup business. The shovel has ingrained measurements from the tip of the blade to the top of the handle, and he asked sharks, why would you buy a regular shovel while measuring shovels is available in the market? Furthermore, he explained the importance of having a measuring shovel in order to make sure the holes are deep enough, wide enough, and the correct distance apart. Already Maddox has got multiple awards in front of his name, and he has won first place in Tennessee State Invention Convention and won the Household Tools Award at National Invention Convention in Washington. The young teen has already got the patent for his product with the help of his school principal and local lawyer, who generously support him get the patent without charging a fee. And they have established a trademark office in Alexandria, Virginia. Eventually, he reveals that out of $40,000 he is willing to spend $15,000 to $25,000 for making the mold for the shovels to build the first 2,000 pieces. The owner of the measuring scale company, Maddox Pritchard, hails from Nashville, Tennessee. He had a little younger sister called Brenna. His mother, Amanda Pritchard, is working as a CFO at Summer County School District. And his dad, Jason, engages with horticulture and owns a nursery equipment company that sells hydraulic tree diggers. When Maddox was in fourth grade, he had to invent something for a school project that could make life easier. As he experienced the inefficiency of using a measuring tape every time after digging a hole in the garden, he tried to develop a shovel with an ingrained measuring scale. And finally, he created the prototype at the age of 10 with the help of his family and school. Robert and Mark Cuban get out of the deal as they are not the right shark to develop this business. Kevin and Lori made a combined offer of $40,000 for 30% of their company, and immediately Daniel offer the same amount of money for 25% equity. Then Maddox tries with two unsuccessful counteroffers and finally decided to make the deal with two sharks. But the sharks immediately appreciated his negotiating skills as he looks so confident. Three years have already passed since the Shark Tank appearance, and still the measuring shovel is not available on the market. But there was a major blow for his family as Maddox's father passed away due to a cancer, and it may cause for the production delay. Now the measuring shovel company's estimated net worth is over $250,000 because of the patent they hold. The business is still on the way and their website is in an active mood. And the deal with Lori Grainer and Mr. Wonderful never closed. But it's not looking great for the measuring shovel. Hopefully, Maddox will grab a licensing deal with a large already established company and will increase its revenue and sales soon. Want to find out more stories like this? Subscribe to us today. Also, do not forget to hit the bell icon. You can read more things at our website geeksaroundglobe.com.